It's going to be a hard-fought match, far from a welcome back for Dolph Ziggler. Dolph's about to find himself in an unwinnable situation.
Here we go.
Here comes Sami and Kevin. Welcome back, Dolph. Where's Sami Zayn going?
Here comes Owens down the center aisle.
Sharks circling.
And look at Sami Zayn out here in the WWE Universe by a tech area. And Dolph Ziggler bringing the fight to Zayn.
Dolph had no choice. I mean, he knew he was becoming.
Pick one and start swinging.
And now Kevin Owens swarming in. 2-on-1 advantage here for the best friends. Zayn and Owens coming out here with a plan after taking out Baron Corbin backstage.
This is pure chaos to kick off SmackDown Live.
Just the way Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn apparently like it.
The plan's pretty obvious. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens want nobody added to their triple threat match with AJ Styles at Fastlane. Right now, the odds are firmly in the favor of Sami and Kevin that one of them will leave Fastlane with the WWE Championship.
And Dolph Ziggler not backing down. Dolph Ziggler not going away.
It's ridiculous. I mean, obviously, Dolph Ziggler can only do so much against Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, who are having his way with him.
Listen, Sami and Kevin are just protecting their opportunity to the best of their ability.
These two keep bucking authority.
Come on, show off.
A luva kick. Good night, Dolph.
Always all about Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. Always all about being above the law here in WWE.
Saxton, what are you talking about? Shane McMahon just decided to make things interesting and lessen Sami and Kevin's chances at Fastlane.
So
I understand the thought process.
So that makes it okay to come out here and ambush Baron Corbin and ambush Dolph Ziggler? Here comes Corbin!
Baron Corbin!
Corbin, like the Walking Dead, out here throwing hands.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep the big man down. And now Zayn and Owens all over Corbin.
Pack mentality.
It's all about thwarting the plan of Shane McMahon.
Ravaging Corbin.
Well, the fact is, both Corbin. Both Corbin and Ziggler posed incredible threats to the odds that Sami or Kevin will leave Fastlane with the WWE Championship.
Maybe that says something about the lack of confidence that these two have. What line won't these guys cross?